I keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know. Ooh, oh, you say I am love when I can't feel a thing. You say I am strong when I think I am weak. You say I am held when I am falling short. When I don't belong, oh, you say I am yours. Oh, I believe what you say of me. I believe the only thing that matters now is everything you think of me. In you I find my worth, in you I find my identity. Ooh, oh, you say I am love when I can't feel a thing. You say I am strong when I think I am weak. You say I am held when I am falling short. And when I don't belong, oh, you say I am yours. Oh, I believe what you say of me. I believe. Taking all I have and now I'm laying it at your feet. You have every failure, God. You have every victory. Ooh, oh, you say I am love when I can't feel a thing. You say I am strong when I think I am weak. You say I am held when I am falling short. When I don't belong, oh, you say I am yours. Oh, I believe what you say of me. You say of me, I believe. Ooh, ooh, yeah.
Cruz,
Jenilee.
Thank you. Jenilee. Power
Cruz.
In that voice.
My goodness. Look, I'll tell you what, people would see you and say you're small, but you've got a powerful voice. That selection was excellent. Thank you so much. That's like a birthday gift. Well, let me go over this side. Yes, yes. I said it's on my pretty side.
Oh, this on my pretty side. Thank you.
But generally, you are the winner of KTV, the remix. Yes. Things, I'm sure, have been great for you. What is it like for you today?
Well, it's really great. I'm honored to be here this morning, and after my KTV win. Mm-hmm. I'm not really doing much. I'm just taking time for myself until next year.
How are things with the band?
Great. We're getting ready for our concert in December, so.
not much time, you did have big aspirations. You were thinking about The Voice. How is that coming along for you?
Well, I said I'm not going to do any more competition, but next year I want to try another competition so I could save up more. And I'm not going to do The Voice again, but probably America's Got Talent.
Something along that line.
I will be doing.
Your band thinking about going to Jamaica. That's still in the plan?
Yes, that's still in the plan for next year.
All right, excellent. And final words are you. How are things with the family?
Oh, it's great. Well, today's my mom's birthday, so I just want to say happy birthday to my mom, Angelica Cruz, in heaven. And I just want to know, to tell her that I love her.
Oh, of course. There is a lot of love, a lot of love. Jenny, thank you so very much.
Yes, and I just want to say happy anniversary or birthday to Open Your Eyes. And I have a short little happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Open Your Eyes. Happy birthday to you.
Oh my God, I feel like it was for me. Marlady and Gavin, take it away, guys.
As we said, we're making sure you get all the components of a proper birthday party. And so we had some magic and some fun and some dancing and some food.
And now we
need the drinks.
Yep. So. Of course.
Of course, we have our great friends with us from Karl H. Menzies. We have Gaylene Tessicum, who's the marketing and sales manager at Karl H. Menzies. And we also have Amalia Kiros, who is the manager of the beverage division. Good morning. And thank you for being here.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for having us.
Okay, so we are going to be talking a bit about the line that you have available at Karl H. Menzies. So let's get started.
Okay. Yeah. So thank you for having us here, and happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So as we get into talking about what's going on at Karl H. Menzies, we're going to talk a bit of the three divisions and special offers that we have for the holiday season. To begin with, you can see the table is quite full.
Yes.
And we couldn't bring everything that is on sale or on deals. So just to talk a bit of a couple of what's going on. So when it comes to the surface solution side, that's with the car care products and the paint, we do have offers going on, which would be starting at 30% and also 50% off Leyland vinyl matte paint.
Ooh.
So you can't miss out on that deal.
And every Christmas, so this is the time to buy paint.
Exactly, and we are the experts at mixing paint.
Nice.
So we could get the color that you want. So head on over, Karl H. Menzies and 104 Barrack Road.
Yes.
Nice.
You can just bring a picture, anything, and we can match that color for you.
Yeah, I mean, it is a big sale weekend, so people are looking forward to sales all over. So they can get the paint, they can get the car cleaning stuff at Surface Solutions at Karl H. Menzies.
Yes. Definitely. Nice. Yes. Definitely.
So a great way to get ready for the Christmas and for the new year, of course.
Exactly. Yep. Okay. Exactly. So now we go over to the beverage division, and this explains this beautiful setup. So we have wines, and we're talking all varieties. So for those who like it a bit sweeter on the palate, or you need it more dry, we do have everything. So we start at our wine at the right, as at my right, which is the Lebergata Chardonnay. This is starting at $15 a bottle.
Yeah.
Very good deal.
Yes.
Excellent deal.
So that is on like 60% discount.
Wow.
And we also move up to a Santa Carolina line, which is a Reservado. And again, we have all varietals. So we're talking from Merlot to Cabernet, and white would be Chardonnay and Sauvignon Blanc.
Okay.
So with these varietals, you can pretty much do anything with it. Have it by itself.
Yeah.
Or you could have food with it, a meal, steak, pork, chicken, and we're talking dessert as well, so we have the full line here. We also go into the Vistania, which is more like a blend, so you could have, again, with your meal. We move on to sweeter palate for those who like it a bit sweeter.
Yeah.
We're talking Moscato, and we do have red, the original, and pink Moscato.
Okay.
So when we're talking about starting 60%, we also have, for example, these are on $22.50 a bottle.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Yeah, very good.
And this is at the beverage division at Karl H.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
So you can go there and get your supply of wine for the holiday season that is coming up, or if you just want to celebrate with us this week.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So now we move on to the spirit section, where we do have a bit of everything from whiskeys to vodka to tequila. Yeah. So we start here. We just brought a few of the whiskeys. But
notice I moved the closer.
This is your section.
I was wondering.
I'm good over here.
So we have whiskeys starting at $44. Yeah. And these are blended Scotch whiskey. Uh-huh. And we move over now to vodka from flavors to unflavor. We're talking flavors like raspberry, vanilla. So any flavor is yours, we have it.
It is crazy the amount of flavors that those
and
come in.
They're so delicious. Yeah. So delicious.
Yes.
And have you even been able to go through all the flavors so far?
Not yet.
There's so many.
More, that's the thing.
Exactly. And they have recipes right at the back, so you don't have to worry about what you mix it with.
Is that the grapefruit one? Because there's a jalapeno.
This is the grapefruit jalapeno. Delicious.
Yes. Yes. And the good thing about these flavors, you could have it on ice or you could just chill it and just sip it on it.
Yeah. So these are on special. Yes. As well.
So these are on special, and we're talking special price of $59. Ooh. And that's a 30% off from normal price.
So wow. Very good price.
Normally they run like $85 a bottle.
So if you got a party to plan,
you have the whole setup. Yes. So their while supplies last. So don't wait until Christmas to get your favorite bottle.
And we know Halloween is over, but we'd like to introduce you to the ghost.
The ghost?
Yes, this is a first in Belize. Okay. Our very new line of tequila. It's Ooh. Ghost tequila.
Okay,
made in Mexico, made of
100%. Even the DJ had a reaction. Tequila? That's normally naturally scary.
Then ghost tequila, but it's delicious. It's made of 100% pure blue agave. Okay. It's not so hot that it's going to burn you.
Yes.
It's going to spice up your life.
Right. Okay.
So you have to try it. We'll give some samples as well.
Okay.
Actually, all the wines and the spirits we have, uh-huh. most of it are on free sample at our store on Barrack Road.
Nice. So. Awesome.
Yes, so the ghost tequila, when you're thinking spicy, you're thinking a spicy margarita, mm-hmm. a ghost Bloody Mary, things like
delicious.
That you can do with it. So it has that perfect spice to it that you feel that tingle, that sensation in your mouth, and then it goes away.
Yeah.
So it doesn't burn, but that great spice.
Okay.
And then our newest line of Irish cream liqueur. So we have Molly's.
Uh-huh.
It's straight from Ireland, made in Ireland, uh-huh. made of the purest fresh cream. Mm-hmm. If you're a chocolate lover, you're going to love this from the time you open the bottle.
Oh,
it's
delicious.
Gosh. And at
and
the
that's
price.
Always good as just a dessert drink.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
To have,
you know, after dinner or something like that.
Yes, you could have this in your coffee if you want to drink in the morning.
Start from running right.
Yes, right? That coffee is provided.
Yes, so we do have sample and you will be the judge.
Yes, yes. So we'd want to sample this as well.
Are you ready to sample it?
Yes.
Always.
So yeah, so with Molly's, again, you could drink it chill on ice, or you could put it in your drink. Coffee, a Molly's mudslide.
Oh.
There's a lot you could do with it. And as Gailene mentioned, it's from natural chocolate.
Okay.
So you're getting the real deal here.
So just have a
whisk
and a taste.
Okay.
And tell
great.
Us, right?
Yes.
It's delicious.
It smells creamy.
And of course, all these will be available on our U.S.
That is good.
Right?
That is.
You actually taste like the caramel sweets that you eat.
Yeah, exactly.
With just a little,
yeah.
But like just a little, it tastes like caramel, but like more exciting.
Right?
I think it's the alcohol.
Yeah, and I was just going to mention that the funny thing is it has the same alcohol volume at 17%. So you're not getting less.
Okay,
you're getting the same, but it's really hidden in the flavors, as you said, more chocolate, caramel.
It's delicious.
And the best thing, the price point at only $59.99.
Yes. Wow. That is the best part.
Deal. And
nice.
this could be compared to the well-known Irish cream out there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So
not only that, it'll be great with black cake, I'm sure.
Yeah. Yes.
And Ice Cream Shoppe can maybe.
Yes.
So at Karl H. Menzies, we're also celebrating 50 years in business in Belize.
Wow. Happy anniversary.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
And of course, we had Karl H. Menzies starting with a small company so many years ago. Some of the staff are still with us today. And we're pleased to introduce a new division as well, which is our online marketplace, Belize On.
I know. I think a lot of people have heard about it so far. So please explain to us what Belize On is.
So it's an online marketplace. It offers Belizean companies a new way of introducing their products online on a very secure shopping network.
Okay.
The purchase, the process is so easy. You go, choose your product, put it in your cart, and we have several payment options. You could pay through bank transfers. We also have collection agents, any Zetro location, any Western Union location, and we offer gift cards.
Wow.
So you could purchase a gift card online at belizeon.bz. Or you could come in store or any of our collection agents to purchase the gift cards.
Awesome. What kind of products are you do you have on the site?
So right now we have several lines. Mm-hmm. We do have the beverage lines, the wines, spirits.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Surface is offering car care products.
Nice.
We do have some jewelry. We actually have Travelers On with some rum, with local rum. We also have spa treatment and artisan products. So we have a wide variety of products. Right now we have Black Friday specials on TV, some electronics. So go on belizeon.bz and take advantage of those offers.
Go and look at the different options there. From Green King products you can find up there.
Do you deliver the products?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
So anywhere. Delivery. Amazon.
Yes, our local Amazon.
You get the grocery stores on board and it's moving.
And shortly we'll be introducing credit card payment options. Yeah. So look out for that. That will make it so much easier.
Yeah, I'm sure I'm going to be using it all the time. So.
Especially for your mollies or boots, right?
All right, so we're getting into some of the celebration stuff now, right? Mm-hmm. Tell us about that.
So when it comes to our sparkling wine, we do have today our Santa Carolina Demisec. So this sparkling wine comes from Chile, and we're going to have you try it as well.
Nice.
That's the fun part about
this. Is this what we're going to do our toast
to? Yes.
No. Surely.
Yes.
Sure.
Yeah, so, and this line again is with the Santa Carolina line. So as I mentioned, we have sparkling, Moscato, and all arrays, or all varietal from red to white wine.
We also have an in-house sommelier, so if you need pairing, food pairing expert advice, we have a very qualified sommelier on staff, and we are able to offer you the right food pairing. Like last week, we did a food pairing with Christmas dinner, with our traditional Christmas dinner. So we have the right wines that would go along with the ham, with the rice and beans. Pinot Grigio, for example, is perfect with the rice and beans.
Oh, wow.
Perfect.
I wouldn't have guessed that.
Well,
no,
Sina,
you have to put that to the front, the perfect wine for Christmas.
Well, next time I eat lunch, rice and beans, right, I'm going to say, no, I'm going to have Pinot Grigio. because it goes with it. I'm being sophisticated.
All
right, so we're gonna get into the sparkling wine now. Yeah, or we're gonna open it later.
Okay, we'll open it. So we need some muscle hair.
There you go, Gavin.
I've done this once or twice.
Okay,
maybe times 100.
Times 100.
All right.
And what are your opening hours? For this weekend?
So we do, for now, for the rest of November, our opening hours are from 8 to 12, 1 to 5, Monday through Friday.
Okay.
And then Saturday it's 8 a.m. to 12 p.m.
Okay.
When it comes to December, our time in... So our time as well extend when it comes to Saturday from 8 to 3 o'clock. So you should have time to stop in, get these deals, and do your shopping at the same time.
All right, and if you don't want to go all the way to the store, then just go on Belize
Online.
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Yes. And we do have free delivery within city limits.
Thank you.
Within city, so you could just call, place your order, and then we deliver.
Yes, everybody.
Let's pour for everyone.
Yes.
And what's, I think that, so the website is belizeon.bz. .bz.
Yes, belizeon.bz. We also have an app, so you could download it for both Android and iOS users.
Okay. Now we can do our online shopping.
Yes.
All right, so we're going to do a couple toasts. We're going to do a toast here with you guys.
Okay, toast.
Thank
Congratulations.
You for sharing our anniversary.
Cheers.
Yeah. All right.
Tastes great too.
Yummy.
Yeah. Nice.
And now we're going to shift over for a toast along with our CEO. We'll get John's glasses ready.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. All right, grab that one, Gab.
I got it.
Yeah. There you go.
Yes, yes, yes.
Wait, the fuller one. Give
me. I got mine.
Yeah.
I got mine. Here you go. All right.
John, hold it till it got in your hand.
Sure side.
Want you right there.
Good morning.
And wow, that's how you celebrate a birthday. That's how you celebrate an anniversary with all those lovely guests, with all the lovely music, and of course, we introduce our managing director, and we're loving the colors. Amali Amai.
Thank you, John. It's always so good to be here, especially on a celebration like this.
Yes.
We're turning 11 today. What do you think of that?
Of 11? Just like 11. That.
Yeah.
11 and years ago, you know, with all the thought of putting things together, Belize, you know, it was born. And then for all those 11 years, educating the public, educating our country. Happy, happy, happy 11. Right. So we do it before we continue on with the conversation?
Yeah, let's sure, do it. Let's do
happy,
happy 11. Happy birthday.
And I wanna continue a quick chit chat with your feel 11 years. How do you feel?
Still feel like a baby. But it's start of a new decade for us here at OA.
That's right.
So it's a milestone, every birthday is, but this is particularly interesting because I think we have the experiences of 10 years.
Yeah.
And so at 11, I think there's a little itch, you know, to do something different.
Of course.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I think that's going to be our challenge next year, certainly. And for the rest of the time, I think we'll be here for forever. So we have to plan ahead and do more. I mean, I think we've had a successful year so far, successful 10 years. So I want to thank Marlene, who's been the anchor here, very strong since the start to know. To you, John, of course, you jump at everything and every challenge.
4 years now.
And
I'm doing
it
I'm
very
doing it.
Well. Yeah. And of course, our rookie, Gavin. Gavin brings a lot to the show as
of
well.
Course,
so
she does,
thanks
she does.
To you guys. Thanks to Stephanie, who produces the show.
Yeah.
Thanks to Rick, the crew, George, Randy. Even Ozzy the Clown.
He's always with us.
He's always with us. Thank you very much, Ozzy.
Shanice is there.
Oh, of course, Shanice never fails at 6:30. She should be here.
She is here. Whitney.
She's somewhere. Whitney. The
Ashley. Lewis. The entire crew. And you know, I feel so great to be a part of a winning team.
Yeah.
Because that's what it is. Of course. Steven, oh my goodness, working along with these guys are excellent. The reporters, without
Absolutely.
Them, then you know, so that's the way
but
it is.
But I want to think of OYE as part of our family, Channel 5 family. So it's not OYE per se, it is Channel 5 and OYE and all the great staff that we have. I always have to pay tribute to them because we can't do it without any one of them. They're all very important to us and to what we do.
Yeah.
And of course, thank you to the guests that visit with us every morning, start their morning right here with us on OYE. A lot of people, not only from Belize, but from overseas have come. They like our show, you know. I think Marlene and you and Gavin put everybody very comfortable. So, you know, we bring out a lot of information that is critical to our country.
Yes.
Of course, you know, and I just want to find out one thing, and I think it's very important for our country to know. When it comes to leadership quality, and I'd like for you to provide that advice. What must one look for leadership quality?
I think we have to look for strength. I don't like to say that it is more difficult because I'm a woman, because I think that brain is important.
Of course.
And so if you have your strength, if you're pretty smart, if you are challenged, if you have good staff, you know, you don't know it all, you have to listen to people.
Of course.
To what the staff has to say and what not. But I think leadership is important because you have to drive the company forward.
Yes.
Yeah.
And there is a lot of other things happening outside, but for us, we can't be distracted. We stay on what we're doing. We believe in what we do. Mm-hmm. And so I think we'll always pull ahead with that, you know, that we don't get distracted, just keep on going.
Yeah. And I mean, we've been so successful for so long. You know, and just, you know, talking about a whole different type, a variety of topics, exploring a whole lot of different unique things, not even that, activities too. I mean, I was here beating hudu this week, mushing planting, I mean, we get to do all sorts of things. So,
and you make curry dip.
Exactly. Yeah. So, I mean, so I also, as a rookie, want to say thank you for welcoming me here to the Open Your Eyes and Channel 5 family. It's been a blast so far. Can't wait to do more. And it's been so great, and I'm happy to be here to celebrate 11 years, because I'm sure there's going to be many, 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 many more.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and from my part, I just think one of the things that you did mention, but that is important, and I think that we have been able, and you've been able to bring into effect here, is vision. Mm-hmm. Because it's very easy to do what everybody else is doing, and it's so much harder to be the idea generator, mm-hmm. and we still manage to pull off things that people don't even know are impossible, but because of the vision that's been set for the company. Yeah, and that's definitely. So critical.
Yes, indeed. I think, you know, we have perspectives. We have to look ahead. We have to plan ahead. And we always keep ahead of the game, I think, because of, we have a good team.
Yeah.
You know, we have a good team. And sometimes it's not reinventing the wheel, but bringing things and giving it a new perspective is very important for us as well.
All right. So 11 years down and many more to go, right?
Indeed. Indeed. Yeah. So cheers.
Cheers once again.
Thanks to
everyone. Thank you,
our guests, our viewers, everybody who comes to OA. Thank you for making it so good for us.
All right. Salud.
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 I did it already, but I'll do it again.
Yeah.
Glass is empty. All right. Wally, it was a wonderful time.
So I want to, and I want to say thank you for stopping in and sharing with us in our toast. We will now take a break. And when we come back, we're going to close off our birthday celebration for this morning. Please stay tuned.
When someone you love becomes a memory, the memory becomes a treasure. Channel 5 introduces The Daily Obituaries. The Daily Obituaries will broadcast all death and funeral announcements and memorials to honor your loved one's life and memories. The Daily Obituaries airs on Channel 5 prior to the evening newscast, with subsequent repeats at 10 p.m. and 12 noon the following day. It will also be placed online on our social media platforms, all for a standard package fee. Celebrate their lives and memories with Channel 5's Daily Obituaries. Honor in life and reverence in death.
For over 20 years, Great Belize Television, Channel 5, has been the leader in award-winning local programming. We have also produced some of the best video commercials, documentaries, and live events for clients countrywide. And we continue to offer high-quality production services to maximize your advertising needs for your business or organization. From concept to completion, let us help you achieve your marketing goal by producing your commercial, documentary, graphic animation, live event, or even designing your website. Using state-of-the-art equipment and experienced personnel, we can make your ideas come alive. For more information, come see us on Coney Drive or give us a call at 223-0146 or 223-7781 or email us at gbtv@dtl.net. Great Belize Productions, making great television in Belize.
And we're back!
Okay, cool.
Okay, so this is what happens when you have champagne this early in the morning.
We're
things
celebrating.
Things get a little bit confusing. But this is, of course, the final segment of our show, and it's time for us to look any birthday, any anniversary. Mm-hmm. You have the cake.
Yay.
And we have Melanie Montero with us from Faye's Cakes. And she is the creator of this year's anniversary cake. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Morning,
good morning.
Look at this. Looks delicious.
It does.
It is.
So Mel, the thing is, when we get people to do cakes for our anniversary, we always leave the design part completely up to you.
What inspires you to, what you are inspired to create for the anniversary show? So tell us about your design.
Okay, good morning, Belize. The design came, my sister and I, we sat down and we thought, okay, 11 years. Yeah. Not quite a baby, not quite an adult, yeah. but still new.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Got down 10 years and yeah. now looking at a brand new start for yeah. a second phase. So going with the theme of 2019 and looking at going green, mm-hmm. Being organic and all that, one of the hot items in cakes for this year is naked cakes. Mm-hmm. That's mm-hmm. the design. Yeah. So it uses minimal covering for the cake, frost yeah. Or icing for the cake, and then we try to garnish with organic stuff. So we use real flowers in this case.
Wow.
And we tried to make it a bit personal, so mm-hmm. we looked at adding some exquisite cookies, some mm-hmm. French macarons.
Yeah.
And we got those personalized for OYE and Channel 5.
Yeah.
So they did an excellent job. And basically that's what we have. We went with the traditional flavors of vanilla and we added some marble. So we have both, because some people like chocolate, some people don't. And it's covered with basic buttercream mm-hmm. icing. Mm-hmm. And pretty much that's what the cake is made mm-hmm. of. And,
well, it's beautiful.
It is.
Yeah.
Thank you so
and
much.
We hope you guys
following
enjoy.
The explanation of it, you know, the naked theme,
yes.
Which is in right now,
yes.
it just makes it so much more lovely.
Yeah.
And that's really good. The greens, in terms of going green, having real flowers on, because I was going to ask if we were able to eat those.
No, they're not edible.
But thank you so very much. Thank yeah. you.
Right. And
thank
of course, you. To get cakes from you, you're on Facebook.
Yes, we are on Facebook. You message us, send us a message on our page or WhatsApp, mm-hmm. and we're very responsive. Because uh-huh. You know that's the way uh-huh. business is going today.
Yes.
So the storefront, yes, you have one, but the online presence is very necessary.
That's
so.
Right. And it's Faze Cakes?
Yes, it's Faze Cake, F-E apostrophe S, mm-hmm. Cake Shop.
Just like that.
Yes, yeah. Just like okay. that.
So thank you, Melanie. I see you incorporated the colors of Oye quite well yeah. in it, the blue and
yes.
yellow.
Yes.
And I think that's... The flower, the
carnation.
Carnation, but that's fresh breath, baby breath?
Baby breath.
Yes. You know, something there.
Yes.
So it's very, very beautiful.
That's correct.
But they say it's in the eating, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's
oh.
in the eating.
I see John getting ready.
Oh, please,
John comes talking.
He's getting ready to eat. He has champagne,
so he wants a cake. So who wants to do the
cake that makes you responsible?
Do the honors.
All right.
For sure.
You're getting...
So let's see, so we're just gonna go.
You just
wedding cake, Gavin, try.
I know, right?
Just start.
I got no experience. All right, so we're gonna just go right here. And
yes,
it's soft and smooth.
Yes.
Mm. There we go.
Oh, I didn't know you can cut cakes,
yeah? Yeah.
And I've never even been married, right?
That's what you say.
All right, there we go.
Oh my God. All right, plate.
So
here we go.
Let's try.
Mm-hmm.
This is the hard part.
No, this is where I usually ask somebody else, my mom, somebody to do this part.
Wow. Oh,
okay.
Oh,
no.
Went too deep. I have to go a little
deeper. Oh, yes, there you go. Yes.
Marlene is a pro at this, you know.
Right. Yes.
She pulls up cake for everything.
There you go. Miss Leela would say,
you know
wait
for
the
cake.
Oh, there you go.
The cakes have a birthday, you know, all the time.
So much cake going on.
The cake have a birthday. Whoa,
marbling.
All right.
Some marbling.
There you go.
Woo! All right. So we have had, where did we start with? We had ice cream. We had magic. We had balloon. Playing.
Yes.
Yeah.
We had
cooking
earlier. Food.
We had
wine.
Drinks.
Wine
drinks.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys had a cream drink there.
Oh,
too.
Yes.
I just want to say I was jealous, but that's okay.
That's okay.
We'll make up. We'll make amends.
Yes, 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 yes.
But here's the thing. We want to thank all our partners as well. We have to say thank you to Grace, of course, for partnering with us for so long in doing the cooking show and for doing the appetizers this morning. Thank you to Ozzy, who's still here to join in the celebration. Thank you to the ice cream shop for our custom ice cream. Remember,
yes.
you can pick that up. And that mystery
fried
flavor, I think you really have a winner there.
You have to try
fried chicken steak sauce ice cream. Yeah, don't overthink it. Just try.
Just try.
Yeah. And Karl H. Menzies, of course, for providing or toasting material. Yes. Remember, they have some sales happening this weekend, and you can take advantage of that as well.
Yep. Right?
And thank you to Fee's Cakes. Do you say Fee or Faze?
Faze.
Cake.
Faze.
But it's spelled F-E apostrophe S when you look it up online, right?
Yeah, well, yeah, there we go. That's normally the young baby's name nowadays in 2019, 2020.
Yep.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. But thank you once again. And are we done yet?
Yes.
Because we're ready to have some more.
Oh, yeah, we're going to keep this party going.
Belize, if you have got any questions, any concerns at all, we want you to drop us a line at oye@channel5belize.com.
That's right. You can find us on Facebook, Open Your Eyes BZ, and on Instagram, OYE Belize. And thank you for tuning in this morning. Thank you for tuning in, some of you, for the past 11 years. And keep on watching, because we are only going to get better from here.
That's right.
Thank you, you guys. Thank you, Ms. Mai. And thank you to all the partners. Most importantly, thank you to our behind the scenes crew. And I don't control the camera. I can't show you. We have so many people who work hard every morning.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Or producer. And you guys were listing off the names. I won't do it. If I forget somebody, we'll get in trouble.
We'll get in trouble.
But we have the best crew in all of Belize.
Definitely.
So I do want to say thank you to them. And we'll wrap up the show now. So remember, keep your eyes open.
Your eyes, your minds,
and your heart.
And your hearts open. We'll see you on Monday, Belize. Woohoo! 11!
Happy birthday!
Cheers!